to baking it.
The latest baking competition to hit the airwaves, Baking It, with celebrity hosts Maya Rudolph and Andy Samberg, also stars the Annapolis Chevy's owner, Tom O'Leary, and his son, Steve.
We had a wonderful time on the show.
When the pandemic hit, they opened Black Market Bakers out of this food truck to adjust to changing times. They advertise on their witty Instagram page, which caught the eyes of the producers of the show.
Every week we do a post on Instagram, and we describe our pastry. And what we're gonna make that week.
With humor and with honesty
and
phrases.
Yeah, whatever comes from our heart.
From there, it was a flight out to Burbank, California for 2 weeks of taping, baking, comedic commentary.
I want a cake that makes me go, what? And then, mmm.
And the possibility of going home with a $50,000 cash prize.
It's 8 teams of home bakers that are tasked with doing these crazy feats during the show, and we were all a little bit out of our element.
And although the O'Learys can't tell me whether they won, they say win or lose, the best part was doing the show together as a family.
Every day was a gift for us to be there.
We had fun together.
It was a once in a lifetime experience.
Baking It streams on Peacock this Thursday, then it airs on NBC on Friday. In Annapolis, Theo Hayes, WBAL TV 11 News.